I never meant to let this happen.
What did you do?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Do it just a quick test.
Just a quick test, just so Mark can get that liquid sex poured in his ears. I can help you out with that.
Stone, I thought I told you to shut your goddamn mouth.
I could figure I... God damn it, what's wrong with me?
Anyway, I gotta get that.
Episode 5. Oh, damn.
Checking two, it's on! Peekaball!
Nolan.
Breathier. Seducier.
Okay. Nolan.
You just don't...
Shall we start over there?
I'm like, fuck, dude.
I passed beneath a drooping willy.
Hership! Why did they give her... Hership! Why did you give her him? Hership! Why did you give him Hership's name?
One should not eat chicken salad before beginning
I must say, I'm quite taken with Athenia. The canal cities have an old world charm, like you see in the tapestry books. History books. The city with all the beautiful buildings and canals.
I freed myself from Cherry's grip in East...
Mr. Stone? Captain Wallace wants you upstairs in his office. Oh, crap, sorry.
It smelled like smoke. I think there was an explosion.
Talking about...
Wallace!
Yeah, I need to start this part over.
No problem.
That's the stuff the Madre Benevolencia brew. That's the stuff the Madre Benevolencia brew. That's the stuff the Madre Benevolencia brew. That's the stuff the Madre Benevolencia brew.
Benevolence.
This time for the fame and glory.
Oh yeah.
Where's Zara? Anyone seen Zara?
Upstairs! 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 Upstairs!
I'm a very powerful man. I'm not a powerful man.
You come and get it if you want. I'll come get you if I want anything else. Damn it.
So like after and shit.
And with a wink and another smile, Cherry left me alone in my office. She left the door ajar without me having to ask. She was a good kid, and a good earner. I would be sorry to see her go, but I was glad she had herself a home that she wanted to see again. A place where she could lie on the dirt and stare up at a sky that felt like hers.
Sorry, man.
Give me that a little more, like you're in the act of being hurt.
Fine. I'm listening. The Madre Benevolencia. Fine. I'm listening. The Madre Benevolencia. Fine. I'm listening. The Madre Benevolencia. Fine. I'm listening. The Madre Benevolencia.
How can I explain this? It'd be like godling. It'd be like bottling your god's blood. We go there, they see you coming with me, they rabbit.
This is the line, actually. They get blown out of space before they clear docking space.
Right. Yeah, that's... You want to pause?
Yeah, sure.
Are there any of those good enough or good?
If you had a script, you would know that we're done.
Honestly, the number one thing that you can do is just like... I mean...
Take a breath.
Yeah, take a breath here and we'll just kind of... Because... We're all going to be super rich and famous from this one.
Yeah, there's...
Quiet, you! Just always wanted to have a clip of me saying that. Some folks have dreams.
Hundreds of years from today.
Some folks have love.
Even in the farthest reaches of space.
Some have plans for tomorrow.
There's nothing colder or darker than the human heart.
I have this place.
Nolan Stone runs the hottest night spot on Outfar Station.
Stone, I need your help so bad.
Welcome to Salome's, partner. You look like you've had a tough one.
Salome's, the destination of choice for the beautiful.
What's a lady gotta do to get a little attention around here?
The dangerous.
Oh, now what?
My vindication, Mr. Stone. My long overdue vindication.
The righteous.
finally got you, Stone. This is what it feels like when you're got.
And the desperate.
They'll kill me, Norm. You know they will.
You're right.
But when the wrong bet's placed at one of his tables...
Back up, everyone. 10,000 on double zero.
A night at Salome's can be murder. Coming October of 2019.
What the hell happened to your luck, Stone?
You ain't the only one watching. You shouldn't ever forget that.
You make it real hard to turn a blind eye, Stoney.
What's the matter, Stone? Ain't you even a little bit curious?
Clever, Stone. Want to see me be clever?
Well, I know you break the rules sometimes, Nolan.
An original science fiction noir audio drama. YabYum Music and Arts proudly presents Confessions from the Nocturne Nebula.
I've always tried to steer clear of trouble. No matter what you might think after the story I'm about to tell you.
Streaming the first week of October on your preferred podcasting platform.